What's up, guys? It's Pocket Change here, and today I just wanted to do a quick video on a remake that can trick you when you're trying to buy antique Coke bottles and everything like that. So let's get started. So this is a 1993 Coke bottle, as you can see right here. And this cap, pay attention to the cap. This is the 1993, 1980s, crap like that, cap. Well, this what I thought at first was a December 25th, 1923 Coke bottle because that's what it read on the embossed date. Actually, was a 1980s 1990s remake. As you can see from the cap, this is a 1980s 1990s cap, and also one of the biggest differences is the bottom. This is how it is. Annapolis, West Virginia is where this bottle was made, and I was like, oh look, nothing's wrong with it. It's a 1923. Well, this is an authentic 1923, like in and time period, stamp for that time or where it was made. So if you, this is the authentic one, this is the remake one. So just make sure to look out for that when you're collecting Coke bottles and just, this is the present day Coke bottle. And have a good day, everybody. This will be the end of this video.